What is up, everybody? I'm gonna play a little bit of Tomb Raider. It's gonna be my third session, I think. Played it twice for a couple of hours. It's a pretty good game, in my opinion. Don't have a webcam right now. I'll use one in a little bit. Not right now. Yes, this was what I was struggling with yesterday. Drop down here. This is gonna hurt me. Just drop right here. Having flashbacks to yesterday.
Thank you.
Hit him. Oh my god, I thought this was a way up here. Really? All that time. Lara. Yeah. I do not know how to get up there. Are you for real? I was looking around the whole map for like... Okay. Can do this. Yes. She's extra cold here. Is er dan ook niet? Ja.
And so were his followers. Down below. Sounds like a great volume. gold. And there's the prophet. This was likely an official coin of Katesh.
There she goes. Let's try that again.
There's water down below. Sounds like a great volume.
Namens je wel.
Zeker. Dus nu is dat eenmaal vol eigenlijk, zoveel dans. En dan zijn we nog zeker een keer daar gewassen natuurlijk. Icon cast in gold. The metal workers of the city started to develop their own style, but it's still similar to Byzantine craftwork. That's got to be part of the works.
Ah, it's a drop. Okay. Let's see what's down here first. Okay. Looks like we have to deal with this first.
Is eroding everything. At this rate, there won't be much left in a few decades.
Thing is, I don't want to skip anything. I feel like I've skipped a lot of already. Is that there? I can climb on. Rod Sugar, yeah. That's how you swim. I think I just shot myself in the foot here doing this. Don't drown. Yeah, so damn it, dude. Is there no like reload checkpoint or something? Yes. Nope. Impossible. Well, whatever, let's continue. I think I'd go in here right now.
More than enough oil to light the passages below, but be careful transporting it. We have not perfected the refining process, and it is still volatile. You will know the man who supervises the construction. We all do. Without his knowledge of the earth, none of us would have survived along the difficult journey. Do not linger, and if he asks for word of his wife and child, feign ignorance. He cannot accept that they perished during our exodus. And expects them to arrive any day. We need his genius, and I fear if he saw the truth, we might lose him entirely. Another barrier. But how can I get to this one?
still next scene. I'm wondering how I have to do this. Still, I'm letting it go, regardless. So, okay, I'm getting really confused here. We need to get this oil through there. Go do it faster, Lara. Oh, okay, I'm supposed to throw it under, hang on that, jump on that, and then, okay.
Yes, it worked.
Yes, sure did. Lara?
gifts of the earth.
Lara? Whoops. Goodness, I went back in. back to the cold. Did your thing, bro. Where you at? My right. And we are back. So this cave. Of course. That is it. I thought it was gonna be a lot of exploring. Right, I guess that's it, yeah. So, this dude, like, it's... Why is that flickering like that? Crypt entrance. Strong box. Survival cache. I think we can reach that. Let's try to see if the dude's back first. I think that's where it's leading me. Yeah. Like in the floor, the sign. I don't know. Where you at, man? I mean, like, is this your bed? I guess not. No. I'm full on those, to be honest. Oh, she can sprint. To my right. Oh, it's down there. Go. behind me. Okay. Let's check out if we can read that already. Almost straight through. Cast them all. Can't even harvest you, that's rough. Straight through that thing. Jeez. Let's try here.
Definitely Russian. It looks like these markings point to a nearby location, but I can't quite piece it together.
Let's check it out. Not that we're near.
Damien, the Prophet's Forge.
Cities are not built on plans alone. There must be material, and there must be someone who knows how to build. Damien was that man. They say he could muster brick from nothing more than a handful of dirt and a tinderbox. They say his craftsmanship was divinely inspired. It is his hand that gave form to the architect's dreams.
transmitter's destroyed.
The repeaters are offline. It's done.
So it is. We don't have much to spare, but if you're fighting with us, you can use this.
Hey, welcome back. If you found any more gold, I've got gear for you. I don't think they're onto us yet, but try to be discreet, okay?
Thank you.
at work, Camp. Trinity's taken over completely.
Trouble with the natives. Our communications were offline, but everything is now under control.
If the situation becomes untenable, we will step in.
It won't. You sent me for a reason. I was chosen for this. I will succeed.
See that you do.
Hey!
Are you okay? Oh, thank God. Hannah. What? What are you doing here?
I don't know. I can't remember. What's happening, Lara? I'm scared.
I'm so sorry. I didn't think they'd come after you. This is all my fault.
Who? Who are they? What did they want?
The same thing my father was after.
Oh no, Lara. I told you not to do this. Whatever they want, just give it to them.
It's not that simple. Just hold on. I'll get us out of here. Somehow.
Enough. She doesn't know.
What? You? No. You're with them. I can't believe this. You come on!
Couldn't let it go, could you? I knew you'd find your way to this place. What did you expect? It doesn't have to be this way. We seek the same thing. We could use someone like you. You want a purpose in your life? we can provide that.
You've got to be kidding. I've seen how Trinity operates.
Is that a no?
It's a no fucking way. Tell me, Anna, were you recruited by Trinity before or after you started screwing my father?
I loved Richard. But he was blinded by idealism, and it destroyed him. What would you do with the artifact? Show it to the world. Redeem your father's good name. You're still so naive. Just a frightened little girl trying to walk in her daddy's shoes.
Disgusting. Got a chest kick in return. That must have hurt.
Perhaps that's all he knows how to be.
I thought I was alone.
So did I, but here we are. So what acquaintance?
Nothing. I won't be staying.
Constantine has little patience.
Nor do I.
So I see. Nice trick. Can you get us out of here?
There's no us. I don't even know who you are or why you're here. Sorry. I'm not feeling particularly trusting right now.
You won't get far without me.
You don't know how far I've come. What do you know about them?
A sect. Ancient and secretive. They believe themselves to be doing the work of God.
From what I've seen, they're pretty far from holy. There's a breeze coming through here. Might be able to break through. I'll let you know when I think of it.
Careful. You'll have heard that.
All the more reason to get out of here.
Come with me.
Is there a way out?
No, but I found something that might be useful.
Careful. You don't want to attract attention.
Thank you.
same thing as me. Something I can't give. It worked. Can you get out? Wait. Let me out. I can help you.
I can't trust you.
We may not be enemies. I can see that. I suspect you do too.
I work better alone.
I know the layout. I know the land.
I'm a fast learner.
No doubt of that. Maybe I can offer you something more valuable. I know what you're all after. Jacob.
Lara. Take this. In case we get separated.
We have to move. The guard will be coming through on rounds any moment.
Do you know the way out?
Yes.
We began invasion of the valley not 24 hours ago. I expected resistance and have not been disappointed. The people of the valley think they defeat us, but the harder they fight, the stronger my resolve grows. If they weren't protecting something, they wouldn't martyr themselves so. They wouldn't endure tortures with such resolve. They are believers. I respect that. But they are on the wrong side of this battle. It will not be long now. A new, better world is at hand.
That's a good voice actor.
Some time to study this place.
No time to study this place. That's what you say, sir. Look at all this loot.
A cigarette case. Looks like it's been through a war, which is likely.
Is this guy all right? What are these? Gas arrows?
How long were you in that cell?
Long enough to learn that Constantine won't stop until he's found what he's looking for.
The divine source. Is it here?
Trust must go both ways, Lara.
What is this?
A history lesson. This place has its own scars.
The Soviets sent prisoners here to work in the mines. That doesn't look like mining. It looks like an excavation. Those.
I finally laid my betrayals bare. Lara knows the truth. Now a strange series of emotions has gripped me. Remorse, certainly. Remorse for a piece of me that was left inside that torture cell. But something else, too. I know Constantine thinks that I've lost my edge, that my time with the Crofts has made me soft, but he's wrong. It isn't softness. It feels instead like a new kind of resolve. I knew Lord Croft to be an intelligent man. I know his daughter has secrets in her head. As an ally, enemy, she'll be a difficult problem. I must make sure that Constantine's arrogance doesn't get the better of him as we take her on.
The ancient. What did they find?
You'll have to ask them. We have to go. We aren't safe here.
It was a work camp.
Chance of escape is to make our way to the old train yard.
And what then?
My village is in a valley on the other side of the mountain. We'll be safe there.
She'll take care of this. Lara. Can I?
God damn it, it is fucking freezing in this place. Should have brought my damn cold weather gear. Handle's fused. Almost got it. Surprised any of this shit still works. Looks like this was deliberately sabotaged.
Jak absolutely. Nej, det kan du ha nog nådigt, Marie.
Search the area.
Constantine wants a team up at the copper mill before the storm sets in.
God damn it, it is fucking freezing in this place.
Any of this shit still works. Looks like this is deliberately sabotaged.
Maybe the natives.
All the more reason to shoot them on sight.
Maybe they didn't leave.
How many more natives do you think are out there?
Can't be too many of them. They're coming from somewhere on the other side of the mountain. When the storm clears, we'll get some men over there to burn them out.
You see them up close?
Identify yourself.
Fucking freezing in this place.
Handles beautiful. Almost got it.
Surprised any of this shit still works.
Looks like this was deliberately sabotaged.
Maybe the natives.
All the more reason to shoot them on sight.
Thank you.
So now only those two remain. I don't know how to get to do it at the top, probably with a headshot, with an arrow maybe. But then that other dude was on the middle roof here. I'm pretty sure I can get up there. But then the guy might spot me. Only those two. I don't wanna mess this up. Yes. Alright, so yeah, let's do the thing here.
Jacob, I found a way to open the...
Anna has let the mask fall. She and I are finally fully reunited. Difficult without her these past years. When I'm weak, it's always been her voice that gave me strength. When she loses hope, I ignite that hope for her. That being said, I must confess that I am worried about her. Her health falters, yes, but my concern is with her resolve. I fear that some piece of her was lost in her time with the Crofts. She must have faked her emotions for Lord Croft so powerfully they became real.
Gate.
Head to the courtyard. I'm already inside.
Anna, I need to get in there.
Do it. We have a lot of ground to cover. Trinity wants the artifact found as soon as possible.
We aren't getting anything on the satellite. Too much interference. Constant cloud cover.
Jacob, what is he doing?
This is the place. I can feel it.
The Soviet records are quite convincing.
Shit. Be careful, Lara.
We keep her alive. For now.
I cannot wait to leave this frozen hell.
Then I have good news. Reconnaissance from the scouts. The natives have a settlement on the other side of the mountain.
Soon, you will have your day.
We both will. Just as long as you don't lose focus again.
What do you mean?
You're sentimental about her. The Croft girl, I can tell because she's still alive. We can't afford to dwell in the past.
You doubt me? You know what I've given to Trinity. What I've sacrificed. What I face. I'm fine.
Life has not been kind to either of us, but I swore I'd always protect you.
Now who's being sentimental?
I promise you, all of this will be worth it in the end. With the divine source, you will live. But more importantly, you will live in a world cleansed of sin.
Send your men to this settlement. Find out what they know. It's too dangerous. Let me have my pleasures. None of this will matter the day our work is accomplished.
Constantine, you're needed in the holding cells.
We're in this together, sister. Remember.
Always.
What are you doing?
Mankind shall be judged. The non-believers turned to ash and swept away, and the pure of faith will be raised up and given life eternal.
that is it for me, guys. I am out for today. I'll catch you probably tomorrow for some more Lara streams, Lara Croft. Take care, boys. Peace.